Amy was on last year's silver medal winning world championship team. Here's her first vault. A rear chain tail half leg.